sticks from Amazon, 99 cents each. It's terrible. Of all things, for my National Lipstick Day. It's obvious this one's melted or something. Just garnet. Here's my Angela original lipstick I made my YouTube channel. This is the lipstick I was wearing for my photo. Maybe Ofra. I don't know how. my mom was beautiful. She still is today. She's in her 80s. But I was such a tomboy. Like a pearl nail polish. schools they went to in high school didn't allow, you know, a ton of makeup, so they couldn't get away with that. And I didn't think much of it until after they, you know, grew up and left home and realized, my goodness, they are all about every aspect of makeup, way beyond what I ever was or ever even now. So it's just interesting how, as I stand here before you today in this video, I can honestly tell you this is the darkest lip color I've ever had in my whole life. Well, not the darkest, the first darkest ever up until 2015. It was lip gloss. Watching, you know, I never paid attention to the lipstick swatching until about a year or two, maybe 3 years ago now. People kept saying, do a swatch, lipstick color swatch, a lipstick color swatch. I had no clue this is what they meant. Obviously, we're not going anywhere. Like, our life has so drastically changed since COVID. And, but I still try to have fun with makeup. And I still, in the back of my mind, have a